No exorcists here, it looks like.
But a whole lot of Malakim.
These Malakim are the sublords who have pacts directly with Enominat. Be careful. He's likely given them a share of his power.
In other words, trouble.
Not at all. We'll just whip out our knives and carve a path.
Finish this now.
One, two. Hold stop. See this?
Such an odd thing to hang in the sky. Wasn't Innominaut's vessel supposed to be the Earth?
Well, stereotypically at least, gods tend to have a penchant for high places. Gods and other things.
And other things? You mean birds?
I'm talking about people like you.
Birds. Birds fly because they must. Luffy said that a long time ago. That must be the answer Artorias was looking for. And yet, is it my answer?
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
finish this now.
Crushing weight!
Let's go!
Do you think we gotta get out of here?
Thank you.
Him. Inominat is just up ahead.
Finally, time to repay my debt.
You just like saying that, don't you?
Aw, you saw right through me.
Oh, come on, it wasn't hard. Nobody here is gonna do anything for anyone but themselves. I can't deny that.
Your wheel is yours alone to hold.
That is our creed.